Well, one of the questions people ask me is, why are slugs so slimy? And, well, there are a number of angles that you could answer that question from. One angle is that slugs are probably slimy because they need the slime for protection. And they need protection from two things. One is protection from predators. A predator might not want to eat a slug that was really slimy or gooey. And another one is protection from drying out. So slugs are sort of the impossible animal. They are like leaking bags of water surviving on dry land. And they've got mucus that helps to retard evaporation, to slow down the evaporation. So slug slime can protect slugs in two ways. But another thing, amazing thing about slug slime is that it's like glue, but it also helps them to slide. So how can that be? How can slugs move if they have only 1 foot and they're standing on glue? Well, slug slime is this amazing substance that when you put pressure on it, it becomes more liquidy. And when you relax the pressure, then it becomes sticky. And so slugs can climb up walls because the part of their foot that's sticking, that's pushing, becomes slimy and they can slide. But the part of their foot that's not pushing becomes sticky and helps them to stick. So slug slime is amazing in that way. Another amazing thing about slug slime that's relevant to us is that some researchers have recently discovered, using some of the slug slime from the slugs in our gardens right here in Pittsburgh, they discovered that they could make glue to use in medicine. They can use glue for gluing internal structures together. They even were able to plug up a hole in a heart. So slug slime is pretty amazing. It remains flexible, unlike some of the other glues that they have, and it's very permanent, it's very persistent. So slug slime is amazing stuff, and slugs are slimy, that's true.